you can see, it's already started to bubble and rise. Let's see if I can zoom in on that. And I don't want it to get too much. So still too thick. Put a stick blender right now. Yes, sometimes you have to be careful and watch your batter, especially at this stage, because depending on the temperature, you can get what's called the volcano effect, which was what was starting to happen a little while ago. Just starting to really bubble and rise up and kind of try to climb out of the pot. If you find that that happens to you, you just start to, you grab your little spatula or your stirring utensil, and you just start stirring your batter until it calms down. So this is one of those, this is a stage where you have to keep your eye on your batter. Because you don't want to find you leave for, you know, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, whatever, and this is all over the floor. So I'm just going to clear this off here and give this a much better stir. It's a little difficult when you're not left-handed. Okay. That doesn't mean anything's wrong with the batter. It's just one of those things that just happens through the process of soap making. And clean this up. So cold outside today. I couldn't believe it when I went outside to go mix that lye. I thought I must have been crazy. Get bigger. Different oil as well than what I'm used to working with. I usually, whenever I'm just making dishwashing soap, I just use soy oil. But today I'm actually using sunflower. So that's the only difference being. Try to clean this up. That's good.